Well, I always knew that he was the one for me. Always knew that he was. But things happen, times change, you drift apart, you go together, but we always took friends, and I knew that we were supposed to be together because of that. Hey, what's up? How you doing? How's your mother? How's this one? And we always had a tight bond with each other. And I think that's the reason why we came together, because we always knew from the first time we met that we were supposed to be together. Because it's just, that's how it is. We always clicked. We always had a connection. Always. It was just like, it was great.
Kristen came to me when I was working at Kmart. I was working as a cashier.
I was working at Kmart and I worked there for a long time.
And then one day, right before I was having like a break, she just came up to my register very, I wouldn't say forcefully, but very aggressive. Hi, I'm Kristen.
And then we would go on breaks. It was only supposed to be 15 minutes. We made it like 30 sometimes.
I was like, ooh, yeah. I was young back then too, so I was a little taken back and probably flattered.
He was younger. He's younger than me, of course. I have to steal younger men all the time.
That's basically where history began, I'd say.
He has sideburns, and my dad used to have sideburns. And I used to be, Dad, come on, just shave those sideburns. And then I met him, and he had sideburns. I'm like, oh, those are nice sideburns.
Well, the physical attraction to those eyes, without a doubt. Those blue eyes that anybody who's ever laid eyes on her knows of.
The first kiss that I can remember is he had this brown car, as my brother would call it, the brown car.
87 four-door Cutlass.
And I remember that stays in my mind. I have that memory in my mind that he just kissed me and I was like, whoa.
I'm sure we had lots of kisses in that brown car.
And then, you know, like when you get those butterflies in your stomach, I really had it and it was like there and it was good.
My favorite thing about Kristen is that I can make her laugh so easily. That's just, you know, it's real important. Because when she's laughing, I'm laughing.
He would always worry. That is his best thing. He always checks on me. He always makes sure I'm okay. Like, I always knew that's how it was supposed to be. Oh, I could tell you that day clearly as day. Cinco de Mayo.
When we were younger, dating, we walked. Walked everywhere. Walked to every store, walked to, you know, wherever we wanted to go, we just walked. That was our thing.
It was Thursday, and I wanted to watch The O.C. And I'm like, I don't want to go out today. I'm tired. I want to watch The O.C. I want to watch The O.C. And he's like, no, no, no. We have to go for a walk. I'm like, I don't want to go for a walk. I just don't want to go. So he's like, just come on, let's go. So we went to Casino Park. Then he's like, Chris, I got to talk to you. I'm like, what about? Come on. You know, I'm always, like, rushing all the time. And he's like, well, I got to ask you something. And I'm like, what?
I think I just asked. I said, I want to marry you. Will you marry me?
And then I'm like, huh? What? Me? You want me to marry you? What? So I'm like, all right, I was shaking so much.
I remember she gave me such a big hug, though, I thought I was going to lose the ring right next, you know, right near the lake there.
I wasn't expecting it so soon. I knew that we were going to be together, I just didn't know when it was just going to come.
I think I went through all those stages. At first it was, maybe I'm still too young, is this right? I mean, all I kept saying to myself, it's Kristen, come on. Everybody else knows, how come you haven't realized yet?
And everyone was so excited because everyone, I mean anyone I talked to, knew that I should be with Brendan. Everyone. So that's just the day after. It was like a whole new era was beginning. That's like a whole new life.
Sex.
the perfect thing for a marriage is, number one, you have to get along and you have to be able to joke around. You can't ever always be serious. And there has to be a balance in the relationship. And you have to also do things together. Because doing things together brings you together, but you also have to have your own things that you like to do.
Just always staying real, always being honest with each other. And that's what I think we're banking on, that just total honesty with each other.
In 10 years from now, our life should be pretty much the same. Hopefully we have some kids running around. But we'll be the same, you know. We will always talk, we'll always get along, we'll go for walks. I don't know, happy still.
Just as a happy family, a couple of kids running around. That's what I picture, I'm looking forward to.
Brendan, you know that I love you very much. And I can't wait tomorrow when we wake up and we're married. I'm so excited.
Kristen, I love you.
Brendan, I love you. Even though he used to be wild, not so wild anymore, but he used to be.
She's out of her mind. But everybody that knows her knows that.
The sideburns like a big thing in the hair. And now I look at it, I'm like, whoa. And if you look at things, his picture, I'm like, what kind of hair did he have?
Kristen really surprised me that she can stay up late and hang out all night, because that's, you know, what I used to pride myself on. And then she was cramping my style.
The greatest thing about Brendan is that, this is really funny, this is kind of selfish, but I'm gonna say it. He really basically lets me do whatever I want. He's always like, Chris, whatever you want. Because that's just how he is. He'll give me whatever I want.
You like it? You want it off?
No!
You want it off? Ah, you like that? You like it? What could I say? Who doesn't love Michael Jackson? The music is phenomenal.
Oh, my future kids, don't ever do what your father did when he was a teenager. You should be like me, because I was very innocent. He was more wild.
And we had an argument in front of one of my friend's house, who happened to live pretty close to the train tracks.
And he took my car keys and launched them onto the railroad. However, they didn't make it to the railroad, thank goodness. So then we got the keys, but it was very entertaining. Everyone was entertained by his stunt.
Arr! Arr!
He made me wild. It was him. He corrupted me. I was never corrupted. I was always nice. Went home at 10:30 when he said, oh, I'm gonna go out. Yeah, till like 3.
At the Copa, Copacabana, music.
Is there any one thing about Kristen that makes you crazy?
One thing? I can't even think of anything now. Is that possible? No, it's not possible. There's something. I know there is. Hey, your boobs, your face.
To all the guests at the wedding, I hope you're having a good time. And you guys know how nervous I am, so don't complain about anything. Nothing. I don't want to hear about it.
Well, if they're here seeing this, I got to thank them for coming. Thank them that much more, because now I don't have to listen to Kristen, because you're already here. So it's done. The hard part was over. Honey, come on. Hold my hand. Hold my hand. Come on. Skip. 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 Oh.
I love you.
Oh, you're such a fig.
I know.
Skip. Skip.
That's gay.
Everybody. Where are we going? That way?